Hello, and welcome to Inyo Pool's How-To Guide section. In this video, we will discuss how to recalibrate the salt levels on your Hayward Aqua Rite. Occasionally, the salt level on the Hayward Aqua Rite may not match the actual salt level of the pool. If the salt cell is clean, but the salt reading is off, the Aqua Rite will need to be recalibrated. The following steps will provide a guide on how to recalibrate a Hayward Aqua Rite. Step 1. Before recalibrating, test the water with salt water test strips to determine the correct salt level. If the results from your test strip are not the same as the Aqua Rite, proceed to step 2. Step 2. With the pump running, move the main switch from auto to off and then back to auto. Wait for approximately 10 seconds for a click inside the panel. Step 3. Once you hear the click, immediately push the diagnostics button 5 times. The system will now begin to recalibrate. Step 4. A number will appear on the display screen and begin to scroll down. Once the number on the screen matches the number from your test strip result, move the main switch from auto to super chlorinate and back to auto. Step 5. The Hayward Aqua Rite should now be successfully calibrated. If the incorrect salt reading continues to be a problem, it may be time to replace the salt cell. Remember, if you have any further questions, give us a call at 1-877-372-6038 or visit us online at www.inyopools.com.